He's still trying to run the ship around these outliners. Johnny got the odds, 10 to